Aloha, Dr. Glenn here. We're going to do the eye stretch exercise now. So we're going to be using our fingers with light, comfortable pressure on the bony edge of the orbit. There's acupuncture points all along here that have reflex healing effects for the interior portions of the eye. And you can refer to the chart to if you want to find a certain spot that maybe you feel a little tension or tightness or sensitivity, a little pain, sensitivity to pressure. You want to look that up and see what part of the eye you're working on as you gently massage that area and stretch on it as we do the eye stretch. So you probably won't want to have other people looking at you when you do this, but I'm going to let you see how bad it looks. When if they are looking at you, it looks funny, but it feels great, and it's very, very healing for the eyes. So let's start by holding a point on the edge. Feel the edge of the bone just below the eyes, and we're going to stretch downward on that tissue while we look up with the eyes. So you're looking up, stretching down, and breathing into it. Feel relaxation, a wave of relaxation penetrating behind and underneath the eye. And then looking down and stretching up, looking down, pulling up at the top of the eye. Feel that wave of relaxation penetrating deeper and deeper around and behind, above the eyes, where the muscles are. Then we're going to look to the left. As we pull to the right. Good. And then the opposite way, looking to the right, stretching to the left. Okay, we can do diagonals, looking up to the left. Let's do down to the right. Up to the right. Down to the left. Great. You can vary the direction. You can go and fit like face of clock fixations, go around the different positions, 12 o'clock, 1 o'clock, 2 o'clock, 3 o'clock, all the way around the clock. Reverse the direction, go opposites. That's good for feeling the stretch of those opposite positional muscles. And try different sequences. If you follow the same pattern all the time, well, same patterns become stress. Varying the pattern is more relaxing. Like raindrops is therapy, healing therapy, but same drop of water on the same spot is water torture. Okay, so be creative, find ways to do this. And it's great exercise for breaking up stress, visual stress, if you're working on a computer, if you're doing other fine detail visual tasks, long periods of study reading. Take a little break. Stretch the eyes.